SEPS data to BIM through the Onuma system and into Revit. Earlier, we imported the SEPS BIM Excel file into Onuma system and created these template spaces and equipment. Now we're going to export from the Onuma system into Revit using the export BIM XML file for Revit. Other BIM export options are also available. In Revit, using the free Onuma plugin, we go into import BIM XML file and grab the BIM XML file that was exported from Onuma, include components, which will create the equipment, and select import. Depending on the file size and the processing power of your computer, the import time will vary. Once it's imported, you will see a floor plan. In that floor plan, you'll see the spaces and equipment that were in Onuma that were imported from SEPS, and any edits that happened in Onuma as well. In Revit, you select the visibility and turn off the equipment space option that turns off the bounding box, and you get the resulting 3D view in Revit with the same equipment that came from SEPS into Onuma.